Men's washroom was the sequence which we did. We built a set according to the action design.
It's amazing. So here you see Shankar has lit up the whole place, and there's Kesha here, who's actually the action director. Kazu, he's the guy who I'm fighting against.
You have JK team, so he's one of the famous, you know, team in Thailand. So they brought in here to make this action crazy.
Two firing is in the end.
Yeah. No, not the beginning. You know, when you grab my hand and then you boom.
Yeah. Turn, then you come push. Yes. Turn down. This push. Boom. Turn down. Okay. This.
Okay. We've got a great team and a technically brilliant team that's actually set up this entire action, and very, very proud to do this action. I think in India, this is the first time that you're going to see action being benchmarked at a different level.
This one is good.
This sequence we had hit it for the villain is Kazu, and he fight with John. Oh my God.
John Abraham, he's a talented guy. He doesn't need too much workshop. He just practiced 2 or 3 times with me and then just shoot.
I only had Steven Seagal in mind, and there's a martial art that he does called Aikido, where he uses the other guy's body weight to throw him around. And that's primarily what my character does in frame.
It's gonna be close combat, you know, more like tactical army and no high kick, nothing, but like a street fight, you know, very tense.
That kind of action is not loud. He doesn't stamp his foot with 10 guys flying around. It's very silent, smart, and you're not really creating a noise about it. He does his job silently and moves on.